Back to Zodiac Games. This is Aries and Nightmare on my lap. We're going to continue on where we left off, which is essentially the riders having a moving tank. At least that's what it looks like. I know that's not what it is, but that's not the point. Point is, it looks scary as hell, and I do not want to fight it. I hope to God I don't have to fight it. I really hope.
Try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having it on the side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
Good job, Ellie. Well, that was a little louder than I meant it to be. Dawn of the Wolf.
Got word from the east side crew. Hey, what about Marco?
fuck.
Guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Check over there.
I know you're here.
Nice and quiet now. Just go down. Just go down. Go.
Oh man, we're in survival.
What? Oh, there's a comic book thing.
Hey.
Whoa, Jesus. That was a horrible throw. Okay. Time to GTFO. Nice. All right.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Why would you say that?
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Hmm.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this, not before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, though?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
We both know that's not the right answer.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Yeah.
When you make us more. Why? You think I want some?
Yeah, I bet you do. Man, I'm shaking ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it. Don't let your ass die before. I'll make you so much a quick win. You better be a good one. But take it.
Shit.
Close one. Shit. Oh, shit. Behind you!
Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Fuck you, bud. Shit.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Fuck, that's intense.
Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
Ah, it's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. Could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? There's some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military command is on the left. The place probably looks like this by now.
Nice.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas.
Goody.
So just you and your daughter?
We're not living there. We're more like coming.
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
Sweet.
Shit. And there's actually quite a bit of stuff here.
Wait, everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
I heard her do something. I bet you dollars to donuts she swiped that toy. Yep, it's gone. Yep, she did. Atta girl.
Shit.
What'd you find?
Ellie, nothing. You watch our back.
Of course.
Same.
Where the others? Another one, so I'm sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
I'll check out this area.
Go check over there.
Thank you. Nope. Wait for it. Fuck you, bud.
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Holy shit, did you see that?
Hey, who's out there?
Ninja, this guy.
Through this door. You sure it's safe, being so close to them? And where'd you get that?
Everybody through. In a minute here.
Back here. So, how old are you?
Me?
Oh, there we go.
Here we are.
Ooh, I'll take that. And that's it. Okay.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
Oh, all right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
That's fair.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
Shit, alright. That was easy.
He says it's time to go.
No, we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax,
old
man.
I just hope you know the way.
I'm sure that he does know. Why are the kids following me?
Warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
You think they're still in the city?
Yeah, they're still around.
God. Okay, everyone move up.
Oh! Don't stand up, damn Joel. God, that is so loud.
Look, buddy, don't do anything stupid now.
Do this.
Find something to hide behind.
Fuck.
Thank you.
Barely. Fuck. That's not what I meant for to happen.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit. All right, come on. Go!
Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh, shit. Oh, no. Got him.
Come on, everyone.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit.
Hurry.
Stay locked.
Ellie.
Gotcha.
Oh, fuck me.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Oh shit. We'll figure something out. Take on one person at a time. Jesus Christ. In case. Nope, that's a brick as well. Where the hell am I supposed to put this? Oh. Oh, shit. Come on!
Bullets you have left.
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up. You run past them.
Oh, fuck.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie!
Oh, shit.
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
Sean! Hey, hey, hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you, putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
We will see.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Yep.
I bet Elliot liked it.
Oh. Okay, we're almost at 100.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Yeah, in a minute. There's a bunch of shit here.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Probably. You don't need that anymore.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through.
Alright, same
hand with this. Alright, come on, kids, go. Alright, here we go. Alright, you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay. Someone's finally learning.
Shit, though, there's supplies.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Hey, this way!
Crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat.
Nice work. Oops. All right, let's skedaddle. I know. Wow.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Look, a generator.
Y'all wait there.
Can't reach it.
There we go.
Henry, give it a shot. All
right.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out.
Oh, nice. Oh boy. Let's try someone to not be on site shocking at all. Surprising I don't know Mary Way, they had a kiss with them and they seemed pretty scared. I almost told them about this place, what if they're like the others, what if. What? I don't care. What's the point of surviving if you don't have someone to laugh at your lame jokes? Tomorrow I'm going to search for them, see if they want to join me in here. I assume that didn't exactly happen. Seriously? I can't climb. Oh, that's bullshit. That's what I think of it.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
I think that makes two of us.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
There goes nothing. Can I turn it off? No. Okay. Reloaded. There we go. Alright. And we will continue this next time. So, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and a comment about what you enjoyed about this video. If you didn't like it, leave a comment down below saying why you didn't like it. And then if you want to see more videos, please subscribe for more. Thanks for watching, and I hope you guys have a great time is it? Well, guys, have a great evening. Bye.